I tried and I failed. Knife to
I
see you.
Nope.
What's the point on that?
You mean for me?
No.
There was no point.
For me? Surprise attack. Wait,
hello,
should we just do the safe house? There's a safe house right next to us if we do it.
Let's do it. Let's do it, dude.
Are we not luck picking the police car?
Later maybe? When it's daytime?
Nah, it's okay now.
Okay, you can die.
I'll unlock it, are you happy then?
12 seconds later.
The car's open. There's a rifle in here.
Oh.
Ooh, and a military med kit.
Oh, where is that happening?
I dropped the rifle right here.
Mine!
I got an American pistol.
Then it probably sucks.
Oh boy.
Oh hell no!
Fucking hell.
Oh, we are just safe up here.
Yes.
Yeah.
Should we?
Makes no fucking sense.
There's a volatile like looking at me. Right here. A suit evaded. Can't you just spam this for the ability?
Yep. I got it!
Nice.
Wait a minute. Huh, I just found a supply drop.
Raheem?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially
Hello?
Dr.
Kemp.
Hey, welcome back.
We can hear each other without static for the first time since, well, ever.
Oh, it's still dark.
Well, in about an hour yet, the morning is about to come.
Should I wait until...
Nah, we just found a supply drop out here. Like, out in the middle of nowhere.
Okay, I'll run to you, I guess. You're not that far.
Exactly.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Alright, shall we go?
Yes.
Wait, are we going to Rise or exploring the quarantine zone?
We already explored the quarantine zone, so let's go to Rise.
But why does it still come up to me?
Yeah, same.
Because Dylan needs to set the marker for the next mission.
Yeah, good luck.
Yeah, Dylan.
I'll do it mentally.
Vente, vente. Eventually. Touching him. dude, Molotov cocktails. That's my thing now.
Oh, just for your information, I've been recording all what we've been playing today.
Yeah, we know.
Just so you're in the loop. Is something happening down here?
There is. Aren't these Rises people there?
Yep.
Nope.
Throwing axes, dude. I just got 5 throwing axes.
That's how we got the biggest king in ass in history.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
To reload my melee weapon.
Oh, well.
Fuck this shit, I'm not.
I thought it wouldn't explode that fast. Why did it explode so fast?
Elsa's dead!
Whee! No one cares though.
I'm already here.
Huh? Who?
This is Kyle Crane.
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero, the name is sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in this house was alive. We just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to
get away from him!
If there's anything we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
By the way, Elsa, we're still here, still fighting the same zombies.
Yeah. They don't stop coming, seriously.
What the fuck is going on with us? That zombie was flying all around the place.
So many buggins.
So many what?
Like the root. Thanks.
I thought it sounded like you said so many bagginses. Billy Bagginses.
Shia.
I need to be dead.
Oh hell no!
Fatality.
Well, let's get to Elisa. He's waiting for us.
Yeah, fuck him.
Eh?
Fuck if we're collecting packages.
12 seconds later.
Well, you not only did the job very nice of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
I wonder if those fucking biters can still think.
Can't we just like get in a zombie costume and slit its throat?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
Among the living.
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
No.
Wow.
Button pressing intensifies.
360. We have got throwing knives. No, axes, I mean. Oh, there's a lot of them. Should we just run to the mission?
Yeah.
Instead of wasting our weapon durability. So I'm gonna keep these weapons.
I'm not wasting my durability. Mine has infinite health.
Yeah, I can kind of tell.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Hey look, we do those 2 side missions now we're here already.
Yeah, I've got no idea.
Son of a bitch, not now. Charlie, Charlie, see you for Charlie.
Got him.
Why don't zombies eat each other? It's not like the golden question.
Because they want fresh meat.
What the fuck would they know? They know nothing.
A few moments later.
What?
Where are you?
I think I left.
Fuck this shit, I'm
out. Oh. Fuck this shit, I'm
out. No thanks. I came in with the hazmats, team 4. It was 2 days.
How did you die in the
city? And our job was to go door to door and find out who was still alright.
So, where is everyone?
Good baby.
Yeah. I'm on my way to this mission.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Trade with this guy.
Yeah, but the other guy is inside. His name is Jafar.
12 seconds later.
Su casa?
Kareem, it's me.
You're fluent in Spanish, you should know. Legs.
And it worked.
Mi casa? Su casa?
From the fisherman's
village. Yeah.
Head east.
Comprende?
The messenger always meets us there.
12 seconds later.
Can I get this axe back?
Mine!
Can you get the axe back that I throw?
Mine!
Or no?
Mine!
Who knows?
I think so, yeah.
Mine!
Hey, that's like 5 packs of coffee in here.
Kill.
Like up on this shelf.
Can someone touch me? Oh yes. Just what I needed.
Up on the shelf, Dylan, that's coffee.
There's even more in the fridge. There's even more hair.
Oh yes,
there's even more hair. There's 4 more hair.
Oh my god.
This is heaven.
Mine!
That was stupid.
You right, Gunner?
Yeah, maybe. No, I'm dying.
Where?
Oh. I'm dead, I'm down.
I'm coming to you.
Oh, well, now I see why you died.
Yeah.
Touchy.
Should I go down, or you go up?
Well, you can just jump down and die if you want to.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
There's a trash place here that I fell
onto. Too late.
Oh my god. You just want Gunner to touch you.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Oh, what?
Hey, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Human.exe has stopped working.
It was working.
Yeah, to be honest. interesting.
How do you even get him?
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
What a mama.
Dude, how do you get in?
Just get up on the roof.
Yeah, how?
Yeah, Gunner, that's a... we're struggling with.
A few moments later.
Yeah, us.
It's the spooky guys. Look at this mom.
Can you look at his bum, though.
Can you touch me?
Is mama happy?
Yeah, mama's real happy. Guzzy got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. There on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Guzzy.
Guzzy make everybody happy.
Wow. Well, she is happy.
On the table, huh?
Mine!
Were those the tranquilizers?
Mine!
Twelve seconds later.
Nope. Nope.
What the fuck? Just vaulted over that thing. Wait, so how you meant to do it? You meant to like hold C?
I just hold the, you know, the mouse one button in.
Fatality.
Let's get onward. Onward, minions!
Onward and upward. What's with the noise?
Feel free to browse. I'm stocked up on the good stuff.
Imagine if you could wall run like Lucio here. In the slums of Brazil. Brasilia.
Let me repay the favor.
I saved a random scrum.
Brazil. I was about to activate the fence trap just for you, Dylan.
Fuck you.
It's like a little battle.
You need something?
I don't know.
A few moments later.
Stop standing in!
Oh. Civilians. Which one, your medkit?
No, not my medkits.
Not again.
Or your energy bars, or your tin cans. The garage, and
basically... they want your cows.
Not the cows.
Everything but the cows.
He's gonna have to deliver that goddamn gun to that psycho.
12 seconds later.
You got it? Great, it's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop.
Another favor? Anywhere, right?
What is it?
It's a... don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but... it means a lot to my son.
I'll go get your toys,
this
sir.
This guy can just fuck off. There's a cellar in there if we unlock this dude.
Okay.
Wait, there's also a,
let's go deliver the drugs to Lena.
What's this about? It's the courier shit, isn't it?
Nah.
Lena?
Good work taking out that antizine lab. You've saved a lot of lives.
It's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty antizine bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
You better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.
Hooray!
Wait, we can press her again, though.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.
500, is that it?
And a champion.
Hey. Hello, hello, champion.
Alright, I guess we're done here.
12 seconds later.
Yeah, we're done. We're fucking done. So done right now.
I was just about to ask you if you were so done.
Dunnest of duns.
Actually, we could take a break or something. We have been playing for a while.
Good joke.
A few moments later.
Yeah, we can take a break and meet up again in like an hour or so thing.
3 hours, yeah. Sure.
In like an hour? 3 hours, sure. Should we do that then?
Yeah.
Alright.
What, do the mission?
Yeah, let's do the mission.
We can't abandon the misiones.
Yeah.
Halfway through.
Well, three.